Mike Edwards, and the website is diydoctor.org.uk. This is just a short video to show you how to use a sledgehammer, and at the minute we're creating, or we will be creating, a new path, and we're breaking up some concrete. Using the sledgehammer might sound an easy thing to do, but of course you've got to be very, very careful of how you use it. You'll see that Matt's wearing goggles and a safety hat. That's the start. The second thing is that how you actually use the hammer itself, you need to protect your back at all times. And while you watch him swinging, take a note of the fact that he's never using his back to actually lift the heavy weight of the hammer. Use the heaviest hammer you can use. This is 21 pounds, it's huge. It's hugely heavy. If you can't lift it, don't use it. And you'll see the way Matt uses it and how we actually break up concrete by hand. I'm going to hand it over to Matt for a second now. Okay, so you can see that while Matt was breaking that up, he was almost vertical every time he picked the hammer up, slid it up his hand, and then threw the weight down. So the weight of the hammer that broke the concrete. Now what we're using is something we call the spike, just to break that concrete into sections, into the barrow, and away into the skip. But the important thing to remember is there, that don't use your back. Don't use the hammer like that. That's pointless. It's a lot more effective to use the weight of the hammer from a great height, and then you're almost vertical when you pick it up again. Protect your back at all times when using a sledgehammer. And that's how to use a sledgehammer.